Well, you know, we thank Ngezi for coming through. We thank the fans for coming through. We're celebrating Heroes Day. Everyone is a winner. It was an exciting goal and draw. We were happy for the people of Chinhoyi. We came to support them. And we'll keep on working hard. Now we look forward to the league games. But it was a good day. We're happy about the day.
Your league game, your next league game?
It's on Wednesday, in Platinum. But we're happy about today. Today was about the heroes of Zimbabwe. And we're happy that at least we fulfilled the fixture and making the people of Chinhoyi happy too, because they need to see
the premier
high quality football. Even though we rested most of our star players, but still we brought in a good quality players as well. But the most important thing was celebrating Heroes Day. Let's not forget about it.
Okay. And maybe a comment about today's game, and also I'm sure you'll be traveling to Platinum on Wednesday. Is it not too tight for you?
Like I said, right now I cannot talk too much about the next game, but it's all about regrouping and thinking about the training tomorrow. But at the moment, I'll give more information as the days go by.
Okay, thank you so much. Yes.